we've got a really short stretch recovery session. Okay, really targeting the trunk and hips. Okay, let's get started. So we're just going to do a couple of loosen and mobility exercises, shoulder circles to begin with, just to get things moving, get a bit of blood flowing. This is about as active as it'll get. So just nice and lightly backwards, and then the same forwards. Okay. So really the same with the legs. Hold on to something for balance. If you can, just forwards and backwards, just nice and lightly loosen up the hips. So each of these exercises just wants to be relaxed. Okay, other side. We just want to focus on just taking deep breaths and definitely holding our breath during some of these exercises and stretches. Okay, great. We're doing a stretch, okay? So that's in somewhat of a golf posture, okay? Maybe a pitch and wedge posture. Left hand on right knee, turning the right hand, pointing towards the ceiling. Pause for a second, back down, relax, repeat. Okay, following your hand with your eyes. And again, just moving to where it's comfortable for you. Not overly pushing it. And it's just a pause for a second and then back down and repeat. Okay, let's do the same on the other side. So, golf posture. Nice straight back posture if you can. Right hand on left knee this time. Then left hand up and out, following with your eyes and with your head. You can allow a little bit of hip movement, but really we want the hips to stay pretty quiet during this one. So just a couple more this side. Again, nice deep breaths, nice and relaxed during these exercises. So next up, side trunk, nice wide stance. Okay, left hand on left hip, right hand up over the top. Reach for a second, come back, go again. Breathe out. Really feel this down the side of the trunk, okay? Up into the shoulder, maybe a little bit too. Just gonna reach over and then come back. Let's get a couple more this side. Okay, let's stop to the other side. So still a nice wide stance, right hand on hip, reaching over the top, pressing away, breathe out, and then come back. So again, not stretching too far, just a moderate stretch is what you should feel down this side. Nothing too painful. Let's get one more on this side. Okay, we're gonna pop down onto one knee. So we're gonna bring this mat out. We're gonna go for a hip flexor stretch. So, pushing the hips forwards on one knee. You should feel it high up on this back leg. We're just gonna hold this around here. Just about a 6 out of 10 in terms of sort of intensity. Shouldn't be painful. Just a moderate stretch, relaxed. Let's get a few deep breaths in this position. If you're not quite feeling it, squeeze your bum or tip the pelvis backwards. Okay, just stand nice and tall upper body. If you have something to balance with, then use that. Otherwise, like I said, it should be nice and relaxed, nice and balanced during each of these stretches. Just get another deep breath. So, stopping sides. Big step forwards. Hips forwards. Okay, get that stretch high up on this back leg. Nice and tall upper body. A few deep breaths, okay? And then got the pelvis backwards or bum squeezed if you need to. Okay, if you already got that stretch, that mild stretch, then that's great. Couple more deep breaths. Next up, we're going to go for a cat dog. So on hands and knees, hands below your shoulders, knees below your hips. You're going to push your back up, tuck your chin in, tuck your hips under. Okay, and then arching the whole back and looking up. And just nice and slowly and smoothly, moving from one position to the other. And again, it shouldn't be painful, just moving within your comfortable limits. But aiming to tip pelvis forwards, arch, extend the back and look up. And then tuck your chin in, push your shoulder blades apart, tucking your bum under. Just nice and smoothly from one position to the other. Just getting that back, spine moving. Let's get one more. All right, good job. So let's pop onto our sides next. So we're gonna do an open book. So side lying, knees up nice and high. You can pop top knee onto a burka pillow or a ball, just to keep this in place. Otherwise, that's fine as it is. Otherwise, breathing out, reaching round, down towards the ground, pause for a second, come back up and go again. Breathing out, keep the knees in place, okay? Not letting the knees move. Now, not to worry if you get nowhere near the floor. Just that's the target, okay? So let's get a few more this side. Breathe out as you turn around. Pause for a second and come back. Making sure that your knees are nice and high, okay? Not down low. Nice and high means that really we're getting this movement from the thoracic spine and not the lumbar. Let's get one more this side. Breathe out. So let's swap sides. So pop it onto the other side, exactly the same setup. So knees nice and high up, okay? If you can, pop something under the top knee to keep it in place. Otherwise, open up, breathe out, down, relax, and back. So nice control movement. I don't need to go too quickly with this. I'm making sure the knees don't move. Couple more this side. Just breathing out as you turn. Let's get one more in. Okay, good job. So, next up, we're going to do a glute stretch. So, pop it onto your back. One leg crossed over the other knee, reaching through, pulling up towards the chest. Head down, okay? Nice and relaxed. Let's take a few deep breaths in this position. Should feel it around the hip for most, okay? Around the glute, and maybe a little bit of into hamstring. If you're feeling it in the knee the most, then try and change position a little bit, or just go for a knee hug, move it around, get that glute stretch. It wants to be around the hip when you're feeling it. So a couple more deep breaths. Okay, great. So let's swap sides, other leg crossed over this time. Reaching through, pulling up towards the head. Again, feeling it around the hip of the leg that's crossed over, possibly a little bit into hamstring, just making sure it's not the knee that we're feeling this in, okay? So let's get some deep breaths. Nice and relaxed on the floor. Okay, good, good, good. So we're going to finish off with a trunk stretch laying down. So this is one leg out straight, one knee up, over the body, down towards the ground, okay? Other arm up, overhead. And just keeping both shoulders balanced a bit if you can. In this position, you want to take again a few deep breaths and just feel on it anywhere across this top side, bum, back, chest, shoulder. Let's get a few deep breaths. If you're not really feeling it, for example, around the hips, you can bring your knee up or knee down, hips over a little bit more. Okay, you can have a little bit of play around with the positions. Either way, just want to be relaxed. And making sure you're taking a few deep breaths. Again, just a mild stretch, nothing too painful. Okay, good. So other side, this is our last stretch. So other side to finish with, leg out straight, knee up over the body, down towards the ground, arm up overhead, keeping the shoulders down if you can, okay? Not to worry if you can't, as long as we're getting this stretch across this top side, around the hip, across the back or ribs, maybe chest, shoulder, anywhere across this top side. Let's get a few deep breaths to finish. Alright guys, slowly sitting up. Great job.